Developing tonight, police need your help to find the driver of a car that hit a little girl while she was riding her bike and kept going. It happened this morning just before noon on East Schaff Road in Brooklyn Heights. The vehicle is described as a medium to dark gray car, possibly a Toyota. If you live in that area and you have a home surveillance camera, police would like you to call them.